السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. In this video, we will continue from the last lesson, page number 11 in the Rusul Lughatul Arabiya textbook, book 1. Ma Haza, what is this? Haza Dikun, this is a rooster. Man Haza, who is this? Haza Mudarrisun, this is a teacher. Ahaza Khamisun, is this a shirt? La Haza Mindilun, no, this is a handkerchief. Tamreen, exercise. Ikra Vaktub, read and write. Ma Haza, Haza Khalamun. What is this? This is a pen. Haza kalbun. This is a dog. Man haza tabibun. Who is this? This is a doctor. Haza jamalun. This is a camel. Haza kalbun. Is this a dog? La haza khitun. No, this is a cat.
Yes, in nichibikare na sasa. Wahin pe rakhi hai. Sasa nichibikare. Shukriya.
Next, Haza Dikun, is this a rooster? Naam, yes. Haza Hisanun, is this a, Hisan is a horse. Is this a horse? La Haza Himarun. No, this is a Himarun donkey. No, this is a donkey. Haza Mindulun, this is a handkerchief. Ahaza Waladun, is this a boy? Naam, yes. Man Haza, who is this? Haza Rajulun, this is a man. Now we will do the second lesson in grammar book. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. In this lesson, we learn the use of Zalika, meaning that, and Vav, meaning and. Example, Haza Baitun wa Zalika Masjidun. This is a house and that is a mosque. Note, Zalika is pronounced Zalika, but it is written without the alif. And the word Vav is written close to the following word. Next, some vocabulary. Imamun means imam. Sukkarun means sugar. Hajarun means stone. Labanun means milk. Now we will start the second lesson in the textbook. Bismillah. Ad-darsu sani means second lesson. Zalika means that. Ma Zalika, what is that? Zalika Najmun, that is a star. Haza Masjidun, this is a masjid or mosque. Vazalika Baitun, and that is a house. Haza Hisarun, Vazalika Himarun, this is a horse and that is a donkey. Azalika Kalbun, is that a dog? La zalika khitun. No, that is a cat. Ma zalika, what is that? Zalika sarirun, that is a bed. Man haza wa man zalika, who is this and who is that? Haza mudarrisun wa zalika imamun. This is a teacher and that is a imam. Ma zalika, what is that? Zalika hajarun. That is a stone. Haza sukkarun wa zalika labnun. This is sugar and that is milk. Tamreen is exercise. Ikra waktub, read and write. Haza sukkarun wa zalika labnun. This is sugar and that is milk. Man zalika, who is that? Zalika imamun. That is imam. Azalika khittun. Is that a cat? La zalika kalbun. No, that is a dog. Ma haza. What is this? Haza hajarun. This is a stone. Kalimatul jadida, meaning new words. Imam, imamu means imam. Hajaru, stone. Hajarun, stone. Sukkarun, sugar. And labnun means milk. Inshallah, we'll continue in the next lesson. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.